what do you desire? What makes you itch? What sort of a situation would you like? Better to have a short life that is full of what you like doing than a long life spent in a miserable way. And after all, if you do really like what you're doing, it doesn't matter what it is, you can eventually turn it, you could eventually become a master of it. It's the only way to become a master of something, to be really with it. And so, therefore, it's so important to consider this question, what do I desire?